Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to wipe memory from a computer. Now, if you're ever going to be giving away your computer, selling it, or putting it at a yard sale or auction or something, it's a good idea to completely wipe the hard drive on your computer. And you want to do this in a secure way. I suggest you use a program called Derek's Boot and Nuke, which is a completely 100% free program. You can download it from dband.org and burn it to a CD. I'm going to take this program here, and I'm basically just going to boot to it by starting on my computer. And I'm just going to pop this CD into the CD drive and just let the computer boot up to the program. And it's basically an automatic program. You just tell it to run on autopilot, and it will completely clear off your hard drive. So, with that CD in the drive, I'm going to turn my computer on. And it'll go through its normal boot up screen. And so as you can see, we now have the Derek's Boot and Nuke interface. It's very simple to run. You can read the instructions here. All you have to do is type in auto nuke if you want to destroy your entire hard drive. And just press the enter key, and make sure that you want to do it, because once you press that enter key, your drive is going to be completely wiped. There's no other warnings, no other click OK to continues or anything like that. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to completely wipe a hard drive.